Welcome back to Innocence Tarot. We're going to do another Divine Masculine update. We're going to use The Streets Are Talking. Once I finish shuffling, I will turn down the music. Let's get into energy. Okay, I hope everybody is doing well tonight. It's Friday, y'all, so we done got through that week, okay? But we about to set up here, and we're about to get into this energy, okay? Yes, 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 okay? Yes, yes, yes. So, let me put this over here. Oh, yeah. I wanted to sit up here and let you guys know that I'm selling these combs. I know y'all like, what are we going to buy a comb for? Y'all going to buy a comb because it's a knife, okay? So you can be able to protect yourself at all times. Keep it in your purse. I'm selling these for $22, okay? And you'll be able to put it right back in your comb and put it in your purse, okay? So just in case you ain't got no bang bang, you got something to protect yourself against these karmics, okay? They are going for $22. They in pink, blue, yellow, and tiger print, okay? You will sit up here and get away, okay? You gotta have something. So, you know, $22. So just let me know if you guys want it. You know what I'm saying? Cash at me, and then I'll sit up here and mail it out to you with your information. Reach out to me through my email, which is innocencetarot@gmail.com, okay, and get you a protection comb all along while you combing your hair and stuff. Next thing you know, no, in the name of Jesus, you're not gonna mess with me, okay? For real, okay? You ain't trying to hurt nobody, but you sitting up here trying to make sure that you don't get ran up on or hurt, okay? So just let me know, okay? Whoever wants to sit up here and get one, okay? And if you buy two, you get one free, okay? So whatever you know, it's pink, blue, black, and tiger print, okay? And then I got some other stuff too, okay, that I'm going to sit up here and introduce to you guys, but I'm just waiting for the man to sit up here and bring me the other things. But I do got the cones ready now, okay? So let me know. So make sure you push that like button, subscribe to the channel. It would be greatly appreciated. And we're about to get into this energy, okay? Your divine master was sitting up here asking you to marry him, acting like he was in a relationship to stay, okay? All along, no matter if you guys was together behind your back, divine master was always having the problem of sitting up here winking and blinking at the next bitch, okay? While he was sitting up here selling you a dream, acting like he wanted to be a family in a committed relationship with you, pretending like he seen marriage with you, when he was nothing but a whole cake-ass motherfucker out here sitting up here looking at other bitches, okay? Always had an unsatisfying spirit about him, just greedy, okay? But the cold part about it, why go out your way to sit up here and sell a person a dream, to act like you wanted to be committed in a relationship, that you was ready to go to the next level? All along, you wasn't, okay? Know you had a woman, but always looking for something better, okay? See, your divine masculine, he suffers, okay, from sexual addictions, okay? Your divine masculine likes to sit up here and don't use condoms, and sometimes he do use condoms, but he has a serious sexual addiction to the point it doesn't matter who he's with, he gonna end up cheating on them, fucking around on them, mistreating them, okay? He can't help himself, okay? That's that spirit within him, okay? That's that demon-ass spirit up in him, okay? It don't matter who he get with, he always gonna cheat on them. Then on top of that, he was sitting up here trying to trap you with a baby, okay? With not using condoms and shit, okay? Your divine masculine was sitting up here kicking it with a side chick, okay, that catered to his addictions, okay? He was using drugs, drinking, and fucking, okay? Doing the shit that he liked. Wasn't ready to sit up here and elevate and man up with you, so he ended up dealing with a side chick, okay? That end up sitting up here catering to his addictions, okay? He wasn't just messing with the karmic. This was a new karmic that he set up here and brought into the mix, okay? Your divine masculine, he's shady as a motherfucker, okay? Shady as hell, and continues to bring third parties into the relationship the whole time. He was never loyal. Divine masculine was always unsatisfied, okay? You can ask any woman that he ever done been with, they'll tell you the same thing. He's a serial cheater, okay? And he is an ain't shit ass motherfucker that always was looking for the next bitch with the fat ass, small waist, or whatever his preference was, okay? He had a good, beautiful woman in front of him, but always looking at somebody else, okay? And continued to put you in third party situations. He did. Knowing all along that was never possible, because he suffered from a sex addiction. Divine Masculine don't know how not to put no woman in no third party situation, and just up here just lying, acting like he was ready to commit to you. Your Divine Masculine got a criminal record, okay? If you was to Google his criminal record, you would be shot. Your Divine Masculine is sitting up here ready to communicate with you, because he's been sitting up here thinking about the past, reminiscing, and want to sit up here and see what you up to, okay? Divine Masculine, no matter who he ends up dealing with or whatever, where'd it go? Whatever third party he ends up dealing with, nobody is like you. Nobody can duplicate you, okay? You set up here is the shit, Divine Feminine. You wear many hats, okay, within that relationship that nobody else can duplicate the first lady. Not his baby mother, not his wife, or whoever he committed to, or what, okay? Divine Master is ready to communicate to you, because he's remembering all those things, okay? And want to see what you're going, even though he's in the third party. Even though he's with the third party, which is the karmic, okay? This third party that Divine Masculine is dealing with as well, okay? She has a criminal record as well, okay? You'll be shocked on what's on her shit, okay? Divine Masculine wants to sit up here and have a fresh start with you, Divine Feminine. He want to start all over, okay? But you said, hell nah, it's the end to the relationship. You throwing up the middle finger and you wish his ass would come over there with the bullshit. You got something to tell him. Fresh start my ass, okay? No. Divine Masculine is off dick and dynamite if he think that you will ever want to go back to him and try again. Especially when you already know the truth. You know that he don't gonna do nothing but continue to have you in third party situations. The more and more you forgave him, the more and more you sat up here and took him back. He didn't look at it like, oh, she loves me and she really believes in me. He looked at it as, oh, I'm getting over it. If she go for that, she'll go for something else. So you're not gonna put yourself in harm's way anymore. Divine Masculine is a liability, and that's a ride you can't take, okay? Divine Feminine, you minding your business, smoking your weed, okay? Some good weed and just relaxing, eating, healing, okay? That's what you've been sitting up here working on. Why Divine Masculine on the hardcore shit that he keeps feeling trapped to because his addictions is starting to progress, okay? Divine Masculine trapped in his addiction and you ain't doing nothing but smoking you some good weed, which is legal, okay? Weed ain't gonna do nothing but make you hungry, make you laugh, and make you go to sleep, okay? While he's sitting up here trapped in his addictions over there looking stupid, okay? Your Divine Masculine is a serial stalker, and so is this karmic, okay? This bitch continues to watch you with everything that you do, okay? Always got her eye on you, okay? Divine Feminine, you might be sitting up here thinking about getting some work to your body, okay? You might be saving up your money, want to sit up here and improve some things, and you feel as though it's your body, and that's what you want, and you want people to mind their business, okay? It matters what you want, and if you happy with it or without it, you still beautiful inside out, and yes, that is your decision. It is. And fuck what anybody got to say, okay? Just do your research and make sure that everything is safe and go to good doctors because I don't want nothing happening to you, okay, on whatever you decide to do. Maybe it won't work out, but maybe seeing if it does will be the best adventure ever. So Divine Masculine feels as though he going to see if it works. He going to deal with the karmic, and then he going to try to come back to you to sit up here and see because he likes the drama, the adventures that come with the bullshit, okay? What does it say? It says, family members, you are strong, okay? Divine Feminine, you felt extra betrayed, okay? And your family members stood beside you, okay? It says, betrayed, I'm about to whoop somebody's ass, okay? That's what that one say, okay? But it looked like a family member, and you are stronger than you know, and your family member had to talk you out of sitting up here getting into some unnecessary bullshit, okay? Because you was ready to set trip and really let a motherfucker know, Divine Feminine. Okay, somebody had to talk to you in order for you to pump your brakes because you was ready, okay? If it wasn't for your kids, you probably, okay, but you calmed down, you took a deep breath, and whoever this person that had your back at that time, okay, made a big difference on calming you down, okay? Because you know how it be in the heat of the moment, you see red, okay? Your Divine Master want to sit up here and have a drink with you. But if you end up having a drink with him, he going to drop something in your liquor so you can sit up here and be attached to him. He been dealing with this karmic so long, he done picked up bad habits and he trying to roofie you, okay? Trying to make sure you don't go nowhere. You ain't going nowhere. That's how he feel, okay? And willing to sit up here and make sure of it. Because he knows, Divine Feminine, that you good news. You good news. And you finna be in the spotlight, all the different abundance and everything that's coming towards you. And you're about to get some good news. Somebody finna call you and everything because your abundance is here. It's harvest time, okay? You ain't even trying to be in the spotlight, but God pushing you to be in the name of the Lord, okay? Something is going on with your Divine Masculine's health. Okay, something's going on with your Divine Master. He need to pump his brakes and go to the doctor, and you need to go get a physical as well, just to make sure you got a good, clean bill of health, okay? And make sure that you want to up and ups, okay? Divine Master was sitting up here acting like he was busy with you when he was having a work love affair with another bitch, okay? while he was up here doing this and doing that, okay? Mm-hmm. Divine Masculine been sitting up here sleeping with somebody he know that he do business with while he been pretending like he's so busy. Okay, if you was wondering, okay, Divine Feminine, okay, because you done made the decision, okay, within the situation that you was going to sit up here and give yourself self-love. You done made the decision that you choose you. Divine Feminine, she is sitting up here tired of sitting up here crying and being in pain. Divine Feminine says she's going to choose herself. She's going to wipe her tears and she ain't going to continue to keep investing in something that's going to hurt her. Divine Feminine done had enough of crying, wondering what Divine Masculine is doing because he can't sit his ass down somewhere, okay? Mm-mm. Divine Feminine says she got tired of always knowing that Divine Masculine out here cheating, winking, and blinking. Mm-mm. Divine Feminine said enough, okay? And that she chooses her own damn self, okay? She relaxing, taking her spiritual bath. Got her candles up in the bathroom. She just making sure that she just feels good and feel better. And she chose her, okay? My family said, it comes a time when a motherfucker got to sit up here and say enough, okay? And Divine Feminine chose herself. And I'm proud of you. I'm so proud of you, okay? Mm-hmm. Because you sinking. To sit up here and be a better person, okay? Yet again, you might sit up here and smoke weed with your friends, okay? Family members, okay? It looked like Divine Masculine, okay? Even though he told you he was going to marry you, he was in fear, or he was in fear when he sat up here and married the Karmic. He really didn't want to do it, but end up doing it anyway, knowing, oh, thank you, Lord. Okay, this Masculine, where that shit go? Wait a minute. No, he didn't, Lord. This Masculine sat up here. Where did it go? Okay, here we go. Thank you, Lord. Divine Masculine sat up here and married the Karmic and was in fear and know that he promised you that he was going to marry you, but still went on with it, didn't want to marry her, wasn't in love with her, and knew that he promised you that. But life, and that marriage that he promised you, he went and gave it to somebody else, okay? And didn't even want to do it. Look at his goofy ass, okay? And look at everybody around him encouraging him to sit up here and marry the Karmic when he promised you he was going to marry you. Mm-mm. This motherfucker. God was like, that's what he did, okay? Like, ooh. This is some real Jerry Springer shit, okay? That's what this card said. This is some real Jerry Springer shit right here. And I'm talking front row seat, okay? This is some crazy ass shit, okay? You're going to be fucking shocked, okay? To know that Divine Masculine end up marrying, okay, a straight narcissist, okay? This bitch sat up here and married this bitch, okay? This is what he did. He married this bitch, okay? And you're going to be shocked to know. This could be one of the reasons why he ain't speaking to you, why he didn't just fell off the face of the earth, okay? You're going to be shocked, but you might not be shocked because you don't put nothing past him, okay? Mm-hmm. This is why you done made the decision to find feminine to sit up here and choose yourself, okay? Mm-mm. You said that really nothing really shocks you when it comes to Divine Masculine. He always doing some hurtful bullshit, okay? It's always a Jerry Springer shit, okay? You can't make this shit up what your Masculine be sitting up here doing, okay? Don't let this shock you no more, okay? Divine Feminine, you sitting up here just got your hair braided, looking good. Got your jeans on, your tennis shoes, and sitting up here healing. Okay, he says. She said, I don't trust him or her when you're not around. Okay, and one of these kids don't trust the Masculine or somebody in the family when you're not around. So pay attention on how your children is acting because well, it's a child that says, I don't trust him or her when you're not around, okay? And your kids might not trust this crazy-ass narcissist bitch, okay? Don't leave your kids home with no man. Please do not, okay? No. Please do not, okay? Something going on with somebody's kid, okay? You're going to end up wanting to kill somebody if so you find out somebody was fucking with your baby, okay? That's where you don't play at, okay? And I'll come help you, okay? Don't fuck with the babies now, okay? But pay attention to your children and everything, okay? And it's a child that don't feel safe for when you leave them with her or him, okay? And make sure you sit your kids down and ask them, hey, how do you feel about Whoopi Woo-Woo? How do you feel? And you ain't got to be scared. You ain't got to sit up here and you ain't going to get in no trouble. But as a mother, you have to sit up here, be guarded, and protect your kids at all costs, okay? No, not the babies, you know. Mm-mm. Like Divine Feminines, Empresses, oh, pack your bag. You better be coming. Fucking with kids. Not no kids, man. Okay? But yeah. Okay? You guard it anyway, Divine Feminine. You making sure nobody hurt your kids, family members, or nothing, okay? You got you some heat, okay? Yes, girl. Got you the full armor. Making sure of it, okay? Oh, down low. I should have been truthful about my lifestyle. Okay, your Divine Masculine is so sexual. He just nasty. This motherfucker just fucking with men, women. Like, how bad is it to get a nut? Like, is it that serious? This shit is just so good. His addictions have progressed like that to the point that anything that make him have a nut, he ready to do it. Like, damn, you been put in third party situations. He up here on the down low. He doing all type of shit. But I got the nerve to sit up here and, to my feminine, don't hurt nobody. Because, girl, this motherfucker better not have put you in no down-low situation without your knowledge, okay? What the fuck? I hate a fucking liar. I hate a person that's sneaky. Ugh. Like, let a person make up their own decision if they want to mess with him. Why can't you sit up and say sometimes you like your booty and your balls to be tickled by men and if Divine Feminine was down with that and cool with that, let her make the decision to sit up here and do it and say okay. But don't be acting like you out here with women and shit and you up here on the down low doing shit. Like, I don't like fake ass shit like that. Mm-mm. But yeah, Divine Feminine, keep your guard up. Keep you some heat, get you something, okay? Because you ain't gonna be played with, okay? Enough is enough. Mm-mm. There's karmic up here trying to social media and hack your phone, hack your computer, hack your social media sites. This bitch is working overtime so she can sit up here and see what's going on with you. This bitch is a straight narcissist. She crazy and she hate that you unbothered. She hate that you unbothered and you sitting up here ain't doing shit while she sitting up hacking your shit. Who got time to do all that? Who got time to be that? Don't you feel good to be a Divine Feminine Empress? Because we like, who got time? Like, we got so much to do in a day and shit. Whew. Now, Divine Masculine want to come in and he want to sit up here, ask you for your forgiveness, probably want to buy you some tennis shoes, okay, some heels or something, but he want to get down on his knees and beg for your forgiveness, okay? Child outside the marriage, okay? Your Divine Masculine, if you married to him, he done had a child outside his marriage, okay? Divine Masculine studies sitting up here fucking around doing this and that. That he's starting to sit up here and be bankrupt because he always making babies. Everybody he end up being with, he end up having a baby with, okay? Yes. Divine Feminine, you finna meet your soul family that you're going to be able to celebrate and come around like-minded people, okay? For real. Wouldn't that be just wonderful if a lot of tarot readers got together and they wasn't hating on each other and we up here helping and saving the world and we just celebrating because we just doing God's will and work? That's what it's about, okay? And that day is going to come one day, okay? One day, okay? For real. But yeah, but that's how your spirit guys is feeling too when you celebrate. They right there with you celebrating, okay? Trying to tell you, okay? Mm-hmm. Because Divine Feminine, you better do great things so you're going to be able to celebrate a lot of different things that you're doing. You no longer sitting up here allowing to deal with any one-sided relationships anymore, okay? Those days is done, okay? No. Because why? You better have you a brand new man. Oh, yes.
Okay, he might like to wear skinny jeans. Okay, I don't like the skinny jean, all that type of stuff. Some Levi's that fit right. That's, every color, I'm good. Okay, I don't like them skinny jeans. I don't want no man walking around in some jeans I would wear too. I'm just saying. But you finna have a new man though, okay? And this new man that's coming into your life, oh, he gonna be the one. He gonna see marriage. He gonna see your value right away. He gonna know as soon as he see you that you is an empress. The light is just gonna be beaming all around you. This man is gonna be for real, and that soulmate is coming. Okay, yes, and we all gonna be able to sit up here and celebrate your happiness. Okay, that you did it. Okay, you did it, and be open and know that this new man is coming. Don't get discouraged. Don't get sad. Don't get to thinking about should you get your divine masculine back or not. No, take a chance, okay, and believe that God is gonna bring you who He said He gonna bring you. Okay, well, do you want a maybe or do you want a for sure? Okay, because divine masculine, he might get it together, and you know what damage he do. You want to push yourself back through that shit? And all he liked to do is fuck other people. And then on top of this motherfucker sat up here and knew he wasn't supposed to be marrying a karmic, but this motherfucker did, even though his ass is on the down low too. He's just doing too much. And then your kid don't even feel comfortable around whoever this man is, okay? Hell no. It's a lot going on. Okay, and you done made a decision to stay guarded, stay protected, and to sit up here and move on. Okay, you already know because you know that his addictions have progressed. You know that he out here sitting up here not using condoms. He up here continue to keep on dealing with these side chicks, thinking that you always gonna be there. And no, you would have always been there if he was acting right, doing right. But no, you're not gonna bless him with that lottery ticket, and he ain't acting right, and he wanna be out here entertaining these nobody bum ass, musty mouth ass bitches. Okay? He appeared to be, and then got the nerve to be going out the way for nobody ass bitches. Okay? No. He don't be out there cheating like, oh, this is my green. It don't make it right or not, but he, I just can't. Ryan Masson, he be going big. He be being real shady when it comes to these side chicks. He be going out his way to make them feel extra comfortable, but wouldn't do make you feel comfortable, okay? For real. But it's all right. You got good news coming. Oh yes. You got a brand new man coming, scrumptious, okay? He gonna be some eye candy. You gonna like to sit up here and look at him, okay? You is. He gonna be some eye candy. You just get ready. You get ready to know that God gonna do what he said he gonna do, okay? Sometimes memories sneak out. Okay, Divine Master said, sometimes memories sneak out of my eyes and roll down my cheeks. So Divine Master been sitting up here crying, missing you. Okay, he can wear a hat, he can have some glasses like that, he can have a beard, okay? But what I can tell you is your Divine Master been sitting up here crying, missing you. Even if he don't let you know, because he know he fucked up a good thing. He know he did. Okay, divine feminine, you ain't did your divine masculine hit you? Okay, it's a domestic relationship. Okay, him and the karmic could have a domestic relationship. Divine masculine could be getting his ass kicked over there by the karmic to be over there crying and tears rolling down his eyes. Who knows? Okay. But what you know is that Divine Masculine wasn't willing to come out that one-sided relationship, and you was doing more than he was, okay? He was, okay? And then got the nerve to sit up here and want a fresh start with you when the relationship was one-sided, and he keep on winking and blinking at other bitches. No. Divine Femme said no, okay? And here is as one to come up here and have a conversation with you. What do you want to talk about? Okay, up here reminiscing what good of a woman you was to him, okay? All the different things that you did. Now he want to think back, okay? Ready to communicate to you now. But where was that energy when it counted, when you wanted to hear it, okay? No, You late, boo. No. And Divine Feminine don't give a damn, okay? She don't. Where that damn card go, okay? There you go. Okay, no, Divine Feminine don't care. She's sitting up here healing, okay? And she's sitting up here smoking her some weed and throwing up the middle finger saying, fuck no. Divine Feminine said, this motherfucker did the most. Divine Feminine said, no. She said, no, 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 no. I will sit up here and choose myself and continue to keep moving forward. Fuck him. I know that God is going to bless me with this new love. All I have to do is take a leap of faith and believe. Okay, God said, you just believe smaller than a mustard seed. You know how small a mustard seed is, so you know your faith is, okay, very devoted to God, okay? You've been manifesting this, and I'm so proud of you that you sitting up here saying, fuck him, okay? Loving yourself and not putting yourself back in harm's way anymore, okay? That's courage. That's strength, okay? That was hard to do for all of us to get to the point, okay? And some days we have our days, okay? Especially when they doing the hocus pocus and study thinking about you to make you have to think about them type shit. But you study staying strong. Smoking you some good, taking your baths, loving yourself, self-care and everything. You throwing up the middle finger saying, fuck that, I deserve better. I deserve better, and you do. You do, Divine Feminine, you do. Show him, show any and everybody that, I'm finna get my own self a fresh start. I'm gonna continue to keep loving myself, okay? And I'm not sitting up here taking no more bullshit from anybody. No, Divine Feminine said, no, I get through this, I heal. Okay? I'll meditate, I'll smoke easy weed, take my baths, Divine Feminine said, I'm going to do whatever I got to do, but to go back to my Divine Masculine. She said, no. She said, this is her body. And she ain't giving, letting him sit up here and touch that lottery ticket. No, 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 no. Okay? Yes, Divine Feminine. The Divine Feminine. You are going to have true love. You are going to be married. It's just not going to be to your Divine Masculine. God is still going to bless you with someone that you deserve, that wants you and only you. You have done so much work, and God wants to bring someone that has done the work to you. Everything is going to be just fine, okay? And Divine Masculine knows that, and this is why he wants to come in and kiss your fucking ass. But want to come in and kiss your ass because he all fucked out, sucked out. Everybody done got him. He done went through hell and back, barely hanging on, and wants you to sit up here and nurture him and bring him back to life, okay, like you used to. And that's not what you doing no more. You done had enough. No, Divine Feminine says she done had enough. She done made a decision to sit up here and guard herself against Divine Masculine. It's sad it gotta be that way, but that's the way he made it. And Divine Feminine ain't playing. And she gonna tell you nice, or she gonna show you, okay? Divine Feminine said, you gonna use me this time. Okay, what else? Your worth is every mile between us, okay? Your worth, okay, is shining, okay, Divine Feminine. You ain't got nothing to worry about. He wanted that side bitch. He wanted to deal with her, and he jeopardized you guys' relationship for that bitch, okay? And you not over here tripping. He thought he was going to leave you crying and tripping, and you not. You just healing and moving on, okay? Learning your lessons, getting ready for your new man to come on in, okay? Yes. Because you're really thinking about dating outside your race, okay? You open to a lot, okay? But you ain't open to no man that suffers from addictions and sexual addictions, okay? And drugs. That's not what you're dealing with no more. You ain't dealing with that no more.